acquired or congenital deformity of the arm or the leg that sometimes can cause problems with joint motion or cosmetic issues for patients and can limit their ability to participate in activities that they enjoy. It can be something you're born with. It can be something that develops during childhood, or it can be the result of a trauma to the limb, either while you were a child or as an adult. Sometimes it can be as simple as just bracing or medication. Some patients, the best thing they can do is just wait and see if it gets better. But for a lot of patients, it's not going to get better on its own, and so we can go in and correct the deformity. We actually straighten the bone. We go in and cut the bone, and we can do it one of several ways, but the end goal is to give the patient a straight limb and a normally functioning joint that they can then walk on or use without pain. Most of our patients spend 2 or 3 days at the most in the hospital. They're able to get up and walk right away. And for most of our patients, they're able to put weight on the leg right away when it's a lower extremity deformity. We try to get them into therapy as soon as possible so that if they have joint issues, we can improve joint mobility. And if they don't have joint issues and it's just a bone deformity, we want to avoid them developing joint issues. They don't have to live with it. There are other options than hiding it or gritting their teeth and taking it, that we can make it better and make their lives easier.